Hello, welcome on back to the channel. So we are going to knock out old big boy today, but first I'd like to ask you to like, subscribe, dislike, but leave a comment down below why you dislike it, so I can improve my channel. Be much appreciated. So all right, we're gonna head over here real quick. We're gonna tackle this in a minute. Oh, I thought the big boy was back. Okay, we're gonna go this way. Something I kind of forgot to do earlier. Alright. And grab this big boy right here. Now we're gonna do some damage. Make some more of that. Alright. Now that we got that, look at the map. Good to go there. We're all clear here. Right? So now we're just gonna go clear out the big boy here real quick, and then yeah, we also got this, but that I guess comes later. And then we need another lockpick for this here. And then we got this, that's for that, and then yeah, so let's just get it. Alright, so let's get it. We'll go that way later. First things first. Well, we got 5 rounds. But first,
oh good, I was just
realized
ways to pass the time
that I could do this. To get rid of some of my
Don't let up yet. You have an eye for quality. Thank you.
So that should have got some of the stuff off my thing, right? Yeah, so I did get some of the stuff off my inventory. So let's go get rid of the rest of the stuff. I don't care about the guard block thing. I really care about the temporary stuff. Yeah, the health increase is what I care for. So, do you like that? Let me see.
You have an eye for quality. Thank you. Oh, yes.
And then let me get rid of that one other piece of meat. So it goes to here, huh, for the guard, because I don't see no other recipe that needs it. Sure, put it here then.
Ah, thank you. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
I know what we got here. I already bought the grenade thing. So,
I hope this one makes itself useful.
Yeah, this is gonna definitely be useful. Go ahead, buy that too. So I'll blow this dude up.
Pay me no mind.
Instead of wasting my ammo. Do I have anything to sell? Not there yet. Okay.
Until next we meet.
Yes. Let's go destroy this dude. Go destroy him. Oh, wait. Can we upgrade this? Real quick. Let me see. Can we? Does this get an upgrade? Hey.
Shall I choose something for you?
No. I want to see if I can upgrade this. It cannot. Not yet, at least.
Securing goods is more important than anything.
No, okay. So yeah, we're gonna... No. Back up.
This is all an investment. Till next we meet.
Alright, let's go. Let's go. Whip this dude's ass. About to go. Whip some ass. There you go. Alright. First things first, before we get in there. Let me fix this shit. Perfect. I'm gonna make another one of these. Oops. Okay. Oh, I need to equip for now, and then you want to equip this one to get rid of the bullets so I can sell it. Really, dude? Dude. Just go. The aggros.
Run, dude.
Yeah, you like that? I'm about to hit you up with some grenades, sucker. Come here. No. Got him a little bit. Didn't want to have to use that. Hey. Yeah. Now I'm gonna have to bring out time. Thank you for that. got him. But that dude took forever. Went through a lot of ammo to kill him. Now give me this. Thank you very much. And I'm hoping this dude here got some more ammo I can purchase. Alright, now we got that, we can move on. Alright, all done. Let me out of here. No more ammo. Finished him.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
You know what? I'll get that from you. Just in case I actually do need to.
I saw you eyeing that one.
Okay. Gonna buy all of that. Don't need that.
I see. Anything else?
No.
Oh, you've brought in something special. This is all an investment. A good deal, if I say so myself. You wish to make a purchase?
Yeah, I'm just gonna buy all your freaking... Oh, I don't... Do y'all have no more? I have nothing.
Too hunger. Leaving so soon.
Okay, so... We got no grenade rounds. We got 4 shotguns. 15 hand shot. Oh man. What do we got? We can make stuff, right? What do we got here? We got. Okay, off we go. Down here. I wonder. Nothing changed, right? Over here yet? No, let's just go. Hopefully we find some more ammo. Because I just destroyed alright, we need to go see what's the map. What do we got? Oh, there's still something over here. Oh, hold on, thought we cleared it. We must clear it. Lockpick? Is that a lockpick? Because we're about to go do lockpick thing. Yes. Okay, we're about to go here real quick before we move on. We gotta go with it. We have to. Because there could be more bullets. I will take it. Because I ain't got jack bullets. So we gotta go. Okay, so I'm going to the left. Can I go up this way? No, I don't want to go up that way. Wait. Yeah, I want to go up this way. Go up this way. Go through here. No. Is it through here? No. It's through here. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's in here. This one? Nope, this one. Alright, I'm in the right spot. Almost in the other door. It's in the other section of the house. Like over here. There it is. Something good. Oh, I just purchased some of those. Oh, a gun. You couldn't give me nothing else? That sucks. Well, yeah, we know what we're using now. Oh, so I'm done here. Okay. We look good. We're all done here. Now we can move along. Right along. Now, let's get up out of here. Get up out of here. Okay. Alright, so we still have chickens we gotta get. Because we need poultry. We need fish as well. Can we Now we're in some new territories. Okay, let's... lock me inside. Okay, okay. Now, because I fell. Okay, so I can't get that yet. We don't want to go in there yet. Let's see what we got around the corner. We got that there. Okay. What's the map on this look like? Can't see nothing yet. Okay. I guess we got no choice but going here, right? Alright, guess we can. Oh. Okay, we gotta go down. Is that correct? No way this way, no way that way. Okay, going down. Going down. No ammo. There's something in here. Picture of a pig. Is that it? Already got that pig. Okay. Off we go. Nothing here to get. Alright. It's amazing how they do games, man. It's amazing. Time. Alright, what we got? It opens from that side. Come from up there later, no? also locked. Oh, that one stood out.
Child.
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please, please. If you take it, then the others laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged away in.
What do you...
This is my territory. And I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak.
These up to? Not really stopping anything. Broke the thing for me, thank you. That's good. Where do I need to go? Oh, I got everything from there. Okay. That's a dead end over here. I'm gonna go back. Let me just check it out. No, I think, yeah, we're supposed to go over here, but let me get this real quick. Oh. There is a note here, though. Okay. Alright, let's go back in here. And get the goodies that are in here. Over here, I want this section here. Oh, that's where old boy's at, right? Yeah, I can't go in there yet. Okay, what's this? Oh, the key door yet. I can't go there yet. The boat. Oh, let's go check out the boat one more time. That's just, oh well, I gotta go out there later, so would it make a difference? Let's just go. Cause I'm pretty sure it needs something. Damn it, man. I got money. I need ammo. There goes an autosave. Oh, I forgot to change this. They were. Oh man, get no ammo. Arm's always good. get rid of that armor. I thought I had a grenade. I'm about to make something. Damn it. What do I got? Is this, what is this? Explosive. And then I need, some of those. It is you left? Thank you, ammo. That's what I want. More ammo, thank you. I could have just locked myself up in here. Ish. Nope, still missing stuff. Place all clear. Get key for what? Probably for that boat. Let's get out of here. All right. Let's go. Go. No, we don't need to go over there. Alright. Ooh, it auto-saved. Stuff is up there. I can't grab it, can I? Where did that? Should've let him came down. Now I don't get his loot. Dang it. Or can I trigger like a... No. Doesn't look like we can go anywhere, but that's blocked off over there, right? Wait a second. Can we open it? Can we go over there? Let me see. No. All right, we're gonna end it here. Next episode, we are going into this water cave. And you know, cleared out over this so far. Then we gotta knock this out. Pretty sure that's gonna probably link around. We gotta take care of this area here. So yeah, catch you on the next episode. Stay safe.